Welcome to A&M Awesome Animals!
Hello everyone! Today we'll be traveling to the Middle East and we'll be talking about the Saluki. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for future weekly videos. The Saluki is one of the oldest known breeds of dog. There is robust evidence of the Saluki that dates back at least 5,000 years. Images of slender dogs with feathered ears, tails, and legs have been found on various artifacts in the Middle East, such as tomb paintings and mosaic sculptures. The Saluki is a sighthound that has been carefully bred for thousands of years to have a keenly developed hunting instinct. Populations of desert-bred Salukis used for hunting still exist in the Middle East. Its movement and outline are graceful, suggesting speed, endurance, and strength. The Saluki is decidedly a one-family dog, tending to be aloof or even shy with strangers. This is a devoted but not particularly demonstrative breed that will relish sitting by your side, not on your lap. Salukis are quiet at home, extremely gentle with children, and good with other dogs. The normal size range for the modern breed is 23 to 28 inches high at the withers and 35 to 65 pounds in weight. Female Salukis are slightly smaller than males. Their head is long and narrow with large eyes and dropped ears. While Salukis are in general a very healthy breed of dog, they do have some health conditions that can be a concern, especially if you aren't cautious about whom you buy from. They include hemangiosarcoma, cardiomyopathy, autoimmune thyroiditis. Do not be deceived by the delicate appearance of the Saluki. These dogs have an incredible amount of strength and stamina that translate to a high level of endurance. For this reason, together with their padded feet that absorb shock, the Saluki can chase their prey for longer than other dogs regardless of the terrain. On average, Salukis can run up to 42 miles per hour. Naturally, Saluki's owners do not always accompany these dogs because they run faster than any other human does. For this reason, the Saluki was highly independent and developed a reserved temperament, especially around strangers. While this may be a good thing, it can also be a bad thing when it comes to training, since they need plenty of patience and gentleness. Owners of this dog will tell you that apartment life is suitable for the Saluki, but you should not leave the dog unattended for too long. To help with their timidness, most trainers socialize the dogs with others at a young age. The coat of the Saluki is short, soft, and silky, and can be either feathered or smooth. The feathered variety has feathering, or longer hair on the ears, tail, and on the thighs and back of the legs, whereas the smooth does not. Both have hair feet pads between their toes that allow them to run into deep sand. The coat sheds very little and only requires weekly brushing, twice weekly for the feathering. Salukis come in many colors and patterns, including white, cream, fawn, golden, red, grizzle, and tan, tricolor, and black and tan. These dogs have names that reflected their character and good qualities, as valued family members, names were considered very important. Sometimes it took months to find the right name for each dog. For example, Saluki's names included Nimran, Panther, Sakar, Falcon, and Kataf, Snatcher, Latif, Friendly, Suga, The Gift, Sherek, Partner, Shiab, Shooting Star, Shadid, Strong, and Risha, Feathered. Simple walks around the block are not enough to satisfy their needs. So a Saluki owner benefits from a very large fence yard or regular access to a similar area for exercising his dog. However, the fence needs to be at least 5 feet high and preferably six. Salukis are phenomenal jumpers and can easily clear anything shorter. They will chase most small animals, sometimes catching and killing them. You can teach a Saluki obedience in a controlled situation, but in an open field, especially if there is a squirrel in sight, he may not return to you consistently when you call.
If you've enjoyed this video, please smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for future weekly videos.
See you guys next time. Goodbye!